All right, I am at a friend's place. We had come here for dinner, very old friend. And here is Mr. Raman. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And Mr. Raman is a scientist into biogas and solar energy. But of course, he is extremely technology savvy. And this is his hobby, using his excellence and technology. And what you see in front of me is an extremely old antique clock. So, bhaiya, how old is this clock?
This must be close to 100 years because my grandfather used to use it.
Oh, 100 years. But did you get this clock the way it was, or you, I mean, what did you do to restore it?
No, this is running. Continuously, it's running actually.
It was running at your grandfather's house?
Yeah, only once in 4 or 5 years we service it actually.
That means you are talking about the excellence of the British. Who has made this? Is it a British company?
No idea.
But you obviously came and repaired it and all that.
Yeah, see, that's what we completely overhaul it actually.
Okay.
Overhaul it once in 4 to 5 years actually.
Okay.
Yeah, these all are completely that.
So it is as old as Queen Victoria's times.
Must be.
Probably. Yeah, maybe King George V.
Yeah.
Around that time.
No idea about the. But it is very old, that much.
And it gives you perfect timing, it's perfection?
Yeah, perfect timing. Yes.
Wow, have a look at this and enjoy it. We have the good old days and extremely excited to see an original antique clock going back to the probably Edwardian days or the Victorian days or maybe the early King George V days. This is what you call excellent technology, and we would like to salute all those masters who have made such products which survive the signs of time.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. They are environment friendly. They don't use electricity or battery or anything. Yeah.
Thank you very much for watching.